hammerbot acquired. Use it to hammer object. To control microbots, hold triangle.
Thank you. Check this out, another wrench. Did you run into your little friend out there?
I do not know what you mean.
Those pants.
And darn it, here's the problem.
Excuse us, sir. What are you doing here in this galaxy?
I can't control where things break. I just fix them.
Surely someone in this galaxy can...
Shh! I know that, but they don't. I get triple time and travel expenses.
Ew. What's that?
Some dad-burned fool flushed this perfectly good Quark action figure. Sure, it's a little ripe, but look at that craftsmanship. You want to buy it? There you go, pal. See you in another year or so.
What did he mean by that?
Thank you. fleet. This ship just returned from a Megacorp distribution center, and I think I found the answer to...
Hey, who's there?
Meow.
Aw. Wait a minute. What are you doing here? Sending a message to your little pals, huh? Well, say goodbye, boys. Take her to headquarters.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yes. Angela knows how to defeat the Protobat.
And?
And she does a terrible cat impression.
And we have to rescue her from the thugs.
Agreed. We need that answer.
And we have to protect her.
Okay. I will upload the coordinates.
Thank you. Taking the captain home before the humidity gets to him.
The armor magnetizer is now active. Bolt pickup range is increased.
Thank you.
thugs for less ships at 1 o'clock.
It's payback time.
Looks like the thugs moved Angela out of this quadrant. See if you can pick up any transmissions on the deep space channels.
What is your problem? I'm trying to make a living here and you two losers keep lousing it up! Ratchet and Clank, isn't it? Look, if you two don't hightail it back to your own galaxy, I'm gonna blast you into so many pieces you'll need a... Well, there's gonna be a lot of them. I can tell you that. So you two hit the road, and don't bother trying to find me, because I've got wind. I'm like the wind. You never know where I might show up next. And I blow hard, and I can be cooling on a warm summer day. You get the idea. Goodbye, morons!
Does he realize he has just transmitted his exact location?
If not, he's about to find out.